This feels like perfect spot for some secret, I don't know why. Like, we can go there and actually light this. Oh, maybe we can actually do this from here. I think the angle is just not there. We'll try to. I think maybe if you try it enough times, you can find the spot. Could also be just shooting this. I'm not sure if the angle is right. So this is like going like this. Okay, so this. I mean, it should be possible. Just need more ammunition to try. It doesn't show us closed. Guess maybe because we died or something. Oh, fuck. You should aim at his arm or something. I don't know, maybe this is actually very hard to hit there, sadly. It is even there. Oh, there's actually something. Yeah, so yeah, but pretty much we have to shoot this. One day we'll come back here. We should like probably jump from the other side. Okay, so now we opened this stuff, so let's check this. Oh wait, we are actually here. What am I tripping? Yeah, we actually were here. Right, it was the exit from the other doors. Right, that's true. The goldfish brain strikes again. No escape from goldfish brain. You just simply have it and have to deal with the consequences, man. Alright, so this is the only spot we can go. Let's do it, shall we? Before we use the doors, let's check this side. There's something here. Actually has his crown there. Alrighty, let's move on then. Oh, of course. We need the super secret juice. Guess we have to find it soon to end here. I was afraid he will shoot me before I can do anything there, but luckily that was not the case. I have to chase him from range. So that's the third soul, and I'm not sure where we have to go now. This looks like we just run out of options for now. I was so afraid I can fall here. So that was actually not the case. So now the favorite part, just making sure where you have to go. Let's start from the closest spots, right? So yeah, we can't go there without the superpower. I think even if we light the second, like, Caldelabra there, I don't think it will do anything. Alright, we have the key. I forgot about the key. True. Yeah, so, I guess we had one more spot to go. And here's the soul. Alright. I just needed to warm up a bit here. That was the key. Let's get our superpower. Before we do this, let's actually make sure there's no way here. Alright, there is no. Wait, was it here? Oh no, it was actually there, right? I think it was here, right? Let me in! I need my mimic action. The dance moves. Let's do this, chest. Actually need to hit them 4 times. This may be hard. One hit and we're out. And here's our favorite hero. Fuck. This we have range attacks for days. That was very epic, very epic fight versus mini boss. Oh man. Well, we're gonna retry, of course. Oh, at least we don't have to backtrack too much. What the? Not a good starter. Oh, We dodged in the wrong way. And one life again versus the mini boss. I actually forgot how he moves. I remember the mace is really fast and he hits like 3 times, right? Or something. Alright, you have to be like behind him. Sure. Alright. Let's see what is the last power. Well, it's something with lines for sure, but I'm just curious how it will look. Gimme, gimme. Hookshot spell acquired. That looks cool. Oh, so you actually kind of pulled in. Okay, I see. Alright. And the best thing is, it actually doesn't use your charges. What a jobite. No crow, call home. What you doing here, man? Now, but the good thing is we have enough for some upgrades. Oh man, how did we miss this? Thing is, it actually doesn't do anything than lore, so wasn't a big loss in the end. But still. Hey, now the biggest question, what we are actually taking here? To go strength. Strength feels like, I don't know, it's good for special. Yeah, but it's also good for reach, so it's not bad. Should probably go speed, but Was there actually anything we missed in the first region? I'm curious here. I think we're gonna check first there. I think there was something, right? Because I really would like to find that health upgrade. That would be a big win for us. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there was something here. Well. Power up is not doing that much damage to this dude. All of this for teddy bear. Isn't there like something here also? I was hoping there is like a way to get there, but actually very curious what's here. I mean, we can check, right? We're gonna die. Yeah. Wait, there's actually this here. Makes more sense. I think this is the power up for the chain skill here. I think we're gonna do it. And there should be some health here. Right? Let's try with two. I'm actually curious what the upgrade will do. Oh, so he's doing the same stuff the other one is doing. Well, except that, I guess. Getting easily trapped today by, well, trapped, tricked by their secondary attack. We're getting crazily debated by the secondary attack. This makes more sense why he's doing this, at least. He's going full YOLO. We got him. Yeah. What we have? Powerful slash. Wow. Oh wait, so you can actually, man, this is actually interesting. Actually pull ourselves to people. Well, I'm really tempted to find the bomb upgrade also, but